Question 20. Write the common difference of AP whose nth term is an is equal to 3n plus 7. So in this question, nth term is a given, an is equal to 3n plus 7. So first of all, we put the value of n is equal to 1. So 3 into 1 plus 7, so is equal to 3 plus 7, so is equal to 10. And now we put the value of n is equal to 2. So 3 into 2 plus 7 is equal to 6 plus 7, 13. So therefore, d is equal to second term minus first term, so is equal to 13 minus 10, so is equal to 3. So which is the required answer?